Long way. You know, I think it's that maybe is a an answer that you would have to do, but for me, I think you know, just for life, you know, to do the songs that give live performances, you know, it's taken me from one, for instance, is when I was working on songs that give life, and my daughter Aisha was not born. She has made me a grandfather. And I think some things are about to happen again. So, you know. So, I mean, it's just to think that when she was born, even before she was born, I thought it was going to be a girl as opposed to a boy. And I wrote the song, Isn't She Lovely, in advance, believing that. And, you know, just to think about my life that I've been blessed not only with my daughter, but even the children is a wonderful blessing. And so, you know, to have my youngest daughter who was 8 months old and to have Aisha and just all the family between. Five boys, you know, we grew up. It's a wonderful thing. So, I just am very, very thankful.